Give another hand, if you would, to the Virginia Squires. Well, as I said before, this is the big one, and this is what you've been waiting for. We're going to get on with it here in a little while. This Bluegrass Spectacular is a project that was conceived by one Milton Harkey several months ago. He started thinking that although the world's greatest bluegrass musicians have gone off and gotten into their own groups, some bluegrass and some not, that doesn't really matter. Together, as they have proved on the bluegrass albums 1, 2, and 3, they still make the best bluegrass music around anywhere. Except that you might compare to what was recorded during the golden years of Flat and Scruggs during, oh, say, 1949 to 1952, when many people say the best bluegrass music in the world was recorded then. My father, Jody Rainwater, was bass player for Flat and Scruggs during those years, and he kind of has a special affinity for these gentlemen I'm going to introduce you to shortly. He'll tell you, as well as anybody else will, that since that band, there has been no one, and there will not be anyone at any time, anywhere, that will do what this group has done for bluegrass music today. Oh, I'm gonna move, excuse me. To continue, gracious, I've never done this before. When you put together the world's greatest guitar player and singer with the world's best mandolin player, tenor vocalist, and the best banjo player around anywhere, who is also the most solid baritone in the business, a dobro virtuoso, I say that because I can't think of any stronger word to use, plus the most solid bass player anywhere and the world's best fiddler, bluegrass or otherwise, there's only one thing that can add up to: a bluegrass spectacular. Tony Rice, Doyle Lawson, Bobby Hicks, Todd Phillips, Jerry Douglas. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome to Roanoke, Virginia, the Bluegrass Album Band.
I think there's a second one. Thank y'all very much. Well, let's say it's a pleasure to be here in Roanoke. It's been a while since, I know, since I've gotten to be in this area. And we used to play at Howard's Soup Kitchen. Till we ran them out of business and... We'll introduce everybody individually. For the last 4 or 5 years, with a group called the Whites. He's from Warren, Ohio, and he's the finest dobro player in the world. Nice hand for Jerry Douglas. The last 8 or 10 years has been associated with Tony Rice and about any of his projects. He's from out west. Where are you from, Tom?
Near San Francisco.
Bakersfield. From the state of California, it's Todd Phillips. From Lexington, Kentucky, he's headed up a group called the New South, formerly the Kentucky Mountain Boys. And he's one of the premier banjo players. A nice hand for J.D. Crowe. From Greensboro, North Carolina, right now been with the Ricky Skaggs Band for the last 2 or 3 years, the finest fiddle player, Bobby Hicks. Born in Danville, Virginia, and of course raised in Southern California, and he is the ultimate in guitar playing, Mr. Tony Rice.
Thank you. The mandolin here, a true veteran of this genre of music, from Kingsport, Tennessee, Doyle Lawson.
In those blue ridge hills far away. Oh, I love those hills above Virginia. From those blue ridge hills I did roam. When I die, won't you bury me on the mountain, far away to my Blue Ridge Mountain home. Shackle shack in those blue ridge hills far away. There my mother and dad are laid there to rest. They're sleeping in peace together there. Oh, I love those hills above Virginia. From those blue ridge hills I did roam. When I die, won't you bury me on the mountain, far away to my Blue Ridge Mountain home. Return to that old cabin home with a sigh. I've been longing for days gone by. When I die, won't you bury me on this old mountainside? Make my resting place upon the hill so high. Oh, I love those hills above Virginia. From those Blue Ridge hills I did roam. When I die, won't you bury me on the mountain, far away to my Blue Ridge Mountain home. Oh, I love those those hills of all Virginia, from those Blue Ridge hills I did roam. When I die, won't you bury me on the mountain, far away to my Blue Ridge mountain home.
Thank you very much. Blue Ridge Cabin Home, that's from the volume one of the Bluegrass album. In all honesty, I got to tell y'all that we, when we recorded the Bluegrass album, we didn't intend for that to be volume one. We thought that was going to be the only one. But the result was, of course, volume two, and then now the California Connection volume three is out on the market. And just real brief, we'll have our records for sale out in the lobby as soon as our first show is over with, and we'll be out for to sign autographs and shake hands and kiss all the babies and the babies' mamas and stuff like that. So, whatever you say, I'm agreeable. Here's Tony to do one called 100 Years From Now.
Years from now I won't be blue, and my heart will have forgotten that you broke every vow. I won't care 100 years from now. Lord, it seems like only yesterday you told me you couldn't live without my love somehow. Now that you're with another, it breaks my heart somehow. I won't care 100 years from now. Lord, 100 years from now I won't be crying. 100 years from now I won't be blue. And my heart will have forgotten that you broke every vow. I won't care 100 years from now. Recall the night, sweetheart, you promised another's kiss she never would allow. Well, that's all in the past, dear. It didn't seem to last. I won't care 100 years from now. Lord, 100 years from now I won't be crying. 100 years from now I won't be blue. And my heart will have forgotten that you broke every vow. I won't care 100 years from now.
A 100 years from now. Here's a duet that we'll do for you. That was from the volume three. This is one, again, from the volume one. And this is one of my favorite duets that I heard the legendary Flatten Scruggs do. And I don't recall who this was written by. Probably Curtis Seckler or somebody like that. Or Louise. She might have wrote it. Maybe she wrote it. It's called We Can't Be Darlings Anymore.
Love me, but you've gone on before. You don't know near how I miss you, but we can't be darlings anymore. Darling, I'm sad and lonely since you've gone on before. For down here on this lonely earth, dear, we can't be darlings anymore. golden shore. For down here on this lonely earth, dear, we can't be darlings anymore. Darling, I'm sad and lonely since you've gone on before. For down here on this lonely earth, dear, we can't be darlings anymore. World alone, but we can never again be darlings till we meet around the throne. Darling, I'm sad and lonely since you've gone on before. For down here on this lonely earth, dear, we can't be darlings anymore.
Thank you very much. That's called We Can't Be Darlings Anymore. That's a, I guess you would have to define that as the epitome of a bluegrass duet. That's a great song for us. Thanks, Dad.
Yeah.
Oh, it's good to be back in Roanoke, though. It's been so long. Matter of fact, I haven't even been in Virginia in a long time. We've been traveling around with Quicksilver and then boogied off down to Florida for about 10 days. Got some rays. Come up with an ear infection. Been great, you know. Here's Tony to do a song that is going to be released on a forthcoming album that he just recorded. And it's called John Hardy Was a Desperate Little Man.
Ought to seen John Hardy getting away. Ought to seen John Hardy getting away. Well, he run up to Virginia around the Eastern Bridge. Thought he would surely be free. And along came a marshal with a gun in his hand. Said, Johnny, come along with me. Johnny, come along with me. Himself a little woman, the dress she wore was blue, and she hollered out to Johnny as he rode on out of town. Said, Johnny, I'll be true to you. Johnny, I'll be true to you. That was legend to travel from the east to the west, from the north to the south into town. But when the sun comes up tomorrow, they'll take John Hardy down, show him to his hanging ground. They're going John Hardy swing down.
Johnny Rice. Well, thank you. You know, I didn't know that song had any words in it until he sang that. Did you write that, Tony?
Yeah. No.
Yeah. Oh, here's a song now that we do for you that I guess at one time or other, J.D. and I have sung it for a while because we were once part of the Jimmy Martin and Sonny Mountain Boys clan conglomeration, but not at the same time. Jimmy couldn't stand us both at the same time, so. This is one that I'll send out to my ex-wife. It's her favorite song. It's called Chalk Up Another One.
Now you should get a medal, dear, for every broken heart, for every life you've ruined, cause you think you're so smart. I never even had the chance, and now my life is lost. Once more you've had your fun, and you don't care how much it costs. Chalk up another one, another broken heart. Chalk up another one, a heart you tore apart. You picked me for a fool, my dear, how well I played the part. Chalk up another one, another broken heart. Broken vows and shattered dreams mean little, dear, to you. Cause once you said you'd love me, but now we are through. All is fair in love and war, I guess you showed me so. Was in this crazy game of love, you hit an all-time low. Chalk up another one, another broken heart. Chalk up another one, a heart you tore apart. You picked me for a fool, my dear, how well I played the part. Chalk up another one, another broken heart. For this evil life you choose, this unfair game you're playing, where everyone must lose. Well, let me tell you something, someday you won't forget. Add me to your collection and you'll wish we'd never met. Chalk up another one, another broken heart. Chalk up another one, a heart you tore apart. I picked me for a fool, my dear, how well I played the part. Chalk up another one, another broken heart. Chalk up another one, another broken heart.
Yeah, we'll give it.
Thank you. Thank you very much. You know, it's still early for me.
This is too early to be doing this.
This is entirely too early for a musician to be up. I'll tell you that right now. A lot of musicians out there, I can tell that right now. Everybody knows them. Here's a song we'll do that we put on volume 3 that we hope that we get through, if I can remember the words. Don Reno and Red Smiley recorded this a long time ago. It was written by a friend of ours from Columbus, Ohio, Sid Campbell, a real fine fellow and disc jockey. And Tony, we were talking between all of us, and he mentioned the fact that we had, in two volumes, had not recorded anything that they'd recorded. And so this thing started off, you know, as sort of as a tribute to the early pioneers of bluegrass, and that's what we all grew up learning to play, at least I did. And he found these two songs, and this was one of them. It's called Unfaithful One.
Suffer, you're doomed to go through life alone, for no one else will ever trust you, they'll know your heart is made of stone. I still recall our happy years, dear, our love was precious flowers of spring, but now you've left me for a stranger. You've lost the right to wear my ring. Unfaithful one, you'll have to suffer. You're doomed to go through life alone. For no one else will ever trust you. They'll know your heart is made of stone. My heart was sad and lonely too. My place was taken by this stranger. You traded an old love for new. Unfaithful one, you'll have to suffer. You're doomed to go through life alone. For no one else will ever trust you. They'll know your heart is made of stone. Unfaithful one, you'll have to suffer. You're doomed to go through life alone. For no one else will ever trust you. They'll know your heart is made of stone.
All right, that's called Unfaithful One. Do that for Henry Fulcher. He's a big Reno and Smiley fan, especially Don Reno. Do that for him. Here's a song now that we, I guess, put on Volume 2. This was written by Sonny Osborne. Not Sonny, but Sonny's wife, I guess. Bobby. No, it's his brother. That's close. Oh, gracious. Can't read the paper from here. Terrible when you can't read your own writing, you know? No wonder. That's a grocery list. This is called One Tear.
Get it, sir.
One tear won't make a heartache, one tear won't make a heartbreak. If the tear I shed today is all I'll have to pay. One tear is all I'll cry for you. I thought I'd never live without the tender love we shared. But absence only showed my heart, I never really cared. I'm glad that it's all over now. I'm glad that we are through. One tear is all I cry for you. One tear won't make a heartache. One tear won't make a heartbreak. If the tear I shed today is all I'll have to pay, one tear is all I cry for you. Again, have my dreams come true. My heart will bounce right back again and never think of you. And then when you come asking me to take you back again, one tear is all I cried for you. One tear won't make a heartache. One tear won't make a heartbreak. If the tear I shed today is all I'll have to pay, one tear is all I cried for you. One tear won't make a heartache, one tear won't make a heartbreak. If the tear I shed today is all I'll have to pay, one tear is all I cry for you.
Thank you. Here's a song now that I think Bob, did you?
We'll tell him you did.
Well, all right, tell him I did. I just don't know.
They weren't there. They don't know.
It's been too long.
They don't
it's been
know.
3 or 4 years, you know.
They won't tell.
I think Bobby did, may probably record this with Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys.
See, they don't know.
Well, we don't either.
This was recorded right around 1933, I believe. And,
it's close.
Oh, we'll try to get through. It's called Sitting Alone in the Moonlight.
Goodbye. Oh, the moon grows pale. whisper and say, your sweetheart has found another, and now she's far, far away.
Thank you so much. Here's an instrumental we'll do for you right now. That's on Tony's latest single LP, solo LP, I should say. You can't have a single LP unless you just release one record. And if you do, I'm the only one that has it. This is called Gold Rush. Gold Rush. If I was going to play it on guitar, that'd be the way I'd want to play it, wouldn't you? Here, this is a classic to me, one of my favorites in all time. It's called Down the Road.
B-flat.
too, lives a little girl named Pearly Blue. About so fine, her hair is brown. Prettiest thing boys in this town. Sunday too, I walk the soles right off my shoes. I don't know why I love her so. That gal of mine lives down the road. Now every time I get the blues, I walk the soles right off my shoes. I don't know why I love her so. That gal of mine lives down the road. Farm from the hog lot to the barn, from the barn to the rail, he made his living by carrying the mail. Now anytime you wanna know where I'm heading down the road, to get my girl on the line, you'll find me there most any old time. Lives a little girl named Pearly Blue. About so high and her hair is brown. Prettiest thing boys in this town.
Down the road. Goodness. Here's a song that I recorded with J.D. back in the late 60s. And did absolutely nothing. So we thought we'd try it again. A friend of ours from Detroit, Michigan, started writing this thing and couldn't finish it, and I finished it up for him, and always wanted to write another verse, or always should have written another verse to it, but I never did. But that's all right. The shorter they are, the easier they are to do. So it's called Please Search Your Heart.
Your heart, and maybe you'll find a reason to stay. I'm begging this time. I know I was wrong, and darling, I've paid. Please search your heart before it's too late. Said that I'd never be blue, and I wouldn't cry if you found someone new. But this is my plea, give me one more try. Please search your heart, don't tell me goodbye. This is my plea, give me one more try. Please search your heart, don't tell me goodbye. Please search your heart, don't tell me goodbye.
Thank you. We're going to do one more for you, and then we'll have a brief pause and give you a chance to stretch your legs and get off your hip now, and we'll sell you some records. Need the money. Times are hard. It's almost Christmas, and I ain't done a lick of shopping. I need to see some long green out of y'all. Yeah. Oh, gosh. We'll be out after we get off here. So y'all hang around. We got another show to do, and we'll sign off with this one here from the Volume 3 album. About to take me about 17 cough drops. This is called the Big Spike Hammer.
I've done all I can do to keep that woman, still she's not satisfied. Hey, hey, Della May, why do you treat me this way? Hey, hey, Della May, I'll get even someday. Swinger in this big section gang, Big Bill Johnson is my name. For this hammer that I swing for a dollar and a half a day, it's all for my Della May. Hey, hey, Della May, why do you treat me this way? Hey, hey, Della May, I'll get even someday. Not much I ain't done, there's still a lot of things I'd like to see. But this hammer that I swing for a dollar and a half a day, yeah, one's gonna be the death of me. Hey, hey, Della May, why do you treat me this way? Hey, hey, Della May, I'll get even someday. Big spike hammer, big spike hammer.
Thank you, we're back.
The albums and tapes are on sale out front, and the Bluegrass Album Band will be out there to sign your records for a little while, so you'll want to get on out there if you'd like to meet the gentleman. And we'll be back in just a little bit after a brief intermission with more from the Bluegrass Album Band on this Bluegrass Spectacular. We'll see you in a little bit.